So next we'll have Stacy the Sacron or Sacron.
Okay, good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
My name is Stacy, and this afternoon I'm going to discuss with the people about the sacral vertebra. So this sacral vertebra is found in the abdomen, in the sacral region, this part of the neck. So the sacral vertebra, the thing about this bone is that they are fused bones. If you can notice, they're all fused. So the features of this bone are that it has a neural canal, but now this neural canal is narrow for the passage of the spinal cord. It has neural spines for the attachment of, to increase the surface area for attachment of muscles. They have transverse processes. They have prezygote processes, which are these ones. And so the functions of this bone are that they are all fused to form the sacrum. And then this sacrum articulates with the pelvic girdle to form the hip joint. And also it absorbs the weight of the body. So does anyone have a question? Okay, that's it. Thank you.